that's it on interviews. Follow up. So most businesses communicate by email today. Follow up. You must follow up after an interview on the same day. And try to avoid the phrase, I think I'll be a great fit for the job, because that's what everybody says. It's hard to come up with something better. I may have written something down here. Oh, yes. Thank you for a productive interview. I really enjoyed meeting you and feel comfortable with what we discussed. Slightly different way of saying it. But you must follow up. And you send that, and ideally you've thought of one more question that's compelling, which may cause them to have to write back to you. If the big, hard question to ask is, if you don't get a response, how long do you wait before you write again? Obviously, in my start in life, I didn't wait more than a couple of hours. Things might be different in your particular situation. So you have to exert some sort of patience. You want to know. You've had an interview. You have a right to know. Some companies, small, don't necessarily have the bandwidth to process all of these interviews and make a decision. But the person who is pleasantly persistent is more likely to rise slightly above the ones that never wrote or wrote once. Pleasantly persistent. You decide what that means. Only you will know based on the interaction that you had with the people at the company. Do not call as in telephone. Do not telephone and never text.